house. Welcome to my home. And this will be my bathroom. On the left-hand side is the shower. I'll have a propane stove. Right here is going to be a staircase going up. This is where my bed's going to be. Drinking my morning coffee and eating and things like that, I can sit right here and kind of just look out. About a year ago, I came to the realization, like, man, I've spent thousands and thousands of dollars on rent while I've been in college. I just don't want to do that anymore. And so this was like the most feasible option for me. There's definitely a sort of pride that comes with building your own home. We sat down in a Starbucks in Waco literally for hours, just drawing on pieces of paper, like, what do we want, what do we want, what do we want. He's really good at Autodesk applications, and I used Revit. And I used Fusion.
Yeah.
And so those are two software platforms that we've learned in school. So once we started building, if we ever needed a dimension, we would just go to that drawing and the computer would tell us, like, okay, like this that needs to be 84 inches long, it needs to be 84 and a half inches long, and that's how we built it, no paper, and just off of the model that he made.
You can do comparables of five buildings.
My education has definitely helped give me the confidence to start a project like this, and maybe even help create a vision to do something like this. It definitely helped me with some estimating too, in order to do quantity takeoffs on how many studs I need, the price, how much is this whole thing going to cost. That class estimating really helped out with this. BIM modeling, that's how we designed this, and so it was really neat learning how to do the modeling in class and then designing something, building it with those models. There's no way I could have done this without my dad and my mom, who like supported me through this entire thing. Without Will, my brother Jace, who've helped me out a ton, and just like various people that have really just put their neck out for me to help me get this done.